so lovely to have you here, Min. Welcome to our third Mini Living Urban Cabin in LA.
Thank you.
I mean, it's amazing that we have now the chance that you can compare it to the one in New York. I hope you can see how different it is and how much it really reacts to the city and how much it reflects the city. I hope it feels LA.
Yeah, it does to me. It definitely picks up the light color. And it reflects the sunlight amazingly.
In each city, we invite a local architect to do the middle part for us or to add their ideas, to show us their view on their city. For LA, it was the architecture studio Freeland Buck. They created a kind of kaleidoscope from the inside. They really wanted to reflect the light. There are also plants hanging from above, as you can see here. We have the direct connection to the city, so we really tried to bring the nature into the city with this part.
I definitely see that. I see how the structure kind of reference the city and the nature. It just feels very much like LA to me.
On the inside of our experience room, we played a lot with the trompe l'oeil effect. So it's something that comes from arts, where you have something that is 2D but feels 3D. So it's a play with the clever use of space topic.
Yeah, I really think it works really well. It feels really spacious.
Oh, great to hear. So we have more space in here. As you can see, the left and right hand side is the inhabitable spaces designed by Mini Living. And I can show you some clever little tricks. Come with me. For example, this table, you can push it and share it with others. So hang out for a second, I'll show you some more little details. Hello.
Can I push the bed out?
Oh yeah, that's the whole purpose of it.
All right.
So you can sleep under the stars and share your bed with others if you want to.
Oh, I think it's a great idea.
So let's go to the other side of the old building. So this is the kitchen and the bathroom.
So what are these cutouts on the walls?
This is our pack wall system. So we really wanted the space to be adjustable to the needs of people. So we have all these little packs. You can pull them out and just put it in somewhere else, wherever you need it, as easy as that. Let's go to the bathroom and I'll show you some more. If you look up there through the skylight, you can see really the connection between inside and outside and how we bring like the fractions of the sky and the plants on our rooftop inside.
It's amazing to have the sunlight while you're showering.
Let's go outside. So this was our tour, I hope you enjoyed it. And I'm really looking forward to see you in Beijing and Tokyo, where we have our next stops of the Mini Living Urban Cabin.
I'm looking forward to it.